I'm Jackie.
Viva Maria, I'm Jen.
Viva Maria, I'm Juliana.
Viva Maria, I'm Pamela.
Viva Maria, I'm Jessica.
Viva Maria, I'm Juliana.
And we are Salesian Explorers! Woo!
And you're Salesian Explorers too.
And we want you to join in our adventures.
We're going to go all around the world.
We are going to learn about St. Mary Maxarello.
As we get ready for the 150th anniversary of the Salesian Sisters.
Together, we're going to grow in holiness and become saints.
Yay!
Okay, let's go. Jess, yeah. Do you have the money for the cab?
Yes. It was here. I lost the money.
What? The Basilica Sobrecore is too far.
Okay, let's not panic. Let's think. Ah, call Jen, you have your cell phone.
Yeah,
let's call Jen. It's not gonna be okay.
My phone is dead.
Oh my gosh. No, what are we gonna do?
What? Well, somebody must have too.
Well, she always said be cheerful, you know?
Be cheerful. Yes, and stay positive.
Stay positive.
Yeah, stay positive.
Yes, and rely on divine providence.
Yeah. Right?
Don't worry. We can do this.
Yeah.
Don't panic.
Okay,
don't worry.
Our phone just died, and we lost our money. Do you mind? Could we just borrow your phone?
Sí, señorita.
Grazie. Okay. Hello, it's me. I was wondering if you could pick us up as we're stranded in the street. To go over to Sacro Cuore. We've lost our money and so we are in great need.
Thank you so much.
Prego, God bless you.
Love the Lord, Juliana.
She's so holy. Yay. I thought they would be here by now. You know, maybe they're in a car accident. Maybe they got ice cream without us. That would be so rude.
Yeah, rude.
Can't believe it. Where could they be? I am nervous.
Okay. Breathe, Pamela. Let's try to think like Mother Mazzarella.
Okay.
Remember our ABCs. Always be cheerful.
And we need to stay positive.
Positive, Jen. You know?
Hakuna Matata.
Oh.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Yadi, Jackie, and Jess.
Perfect.
Hello, it's me, Jen.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, don't worry, we are on our way.
Wait, what happened?
Yeah. They need our help, and we need to go pick them up at the airport. There's no time to explain. Let's go.
Oh, I love that song. Let it go. Let it go.
She didn't say let it go. She said let's go.
Oh, sorry.
Since I've lost, I hear this.
all things anew. Let us go and join our friends with great joy and perseverance. All at once, everything's exciting. Now we hear their honk.
Not really, cause oh, I think that I found Salesian Explorers. They are always right there when the rain pours. Oh, I think that I found Salesian Explorers. Let us go on another adventure. Stay positive, always optimistic.
Jen, watch out for the rock!
I think we have a flat tire.
Whoa!
We're never gonna get there.
I knew it. Hey, Jen, oh, it's okay. You know, like, just how you guys helped us out, we'll help you out. Cause, yeah.
That's right, Jen. Because we're all in this together.
Yeah.
Yes.
Make our dreams come true.
St. Mary's Mozzarella and her response to the overflowing of the Belbo River. Do you remember that story? You see, when the sisters first moved into Nizza, the people were not very welcoming.
No.
They said things like, death to sisters.
What?
Yeah. And then blamed the sisters for kidnapping a passionate. Can you believe that?
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
That's terrible.
They even threatened to set the convent on fire.
That is terrible.
My horrible.
Goodness.
Wow. You know what? Instead of responding with hate, St. Mary Mozzarella responded with love.
Oh, like the Bosco, you remember? Knock on God best, go
namor. Okay. But back to the story. Back to the story.
Uh-huh.
So, one day, the Belbo River overflowed and many people had to evacuate the homes. You know, St. Mary Mozzarella provided shelter and food for even those people who were mean to her. Yeah. Then they learned. Oh, I was thinking about the song, Lean on Me.
When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on.
Okay. No more distractions. No more distractions.
Wow.
Okay. So, they learned to appreciate and love the sisters.
Wow. Awesome. You know, truly, it's like the quote she said, truly all things turn to good for those who love Jesus. And it kind of reminds me of that song. You make all things work together for my good. You make all things work together for my good.
Oh, I think that's
Jen,
it.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Hey, yes, let's go. Jen, Jackie. Yeah.
All right, guys, we did it. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Wait, buckle up. Okay. Make sure you're all buckled. Mm-hmm. Okay,
Sacro Cuore,
here we come.
Yay!
But where were we?
Oh, I think that I found Salesian Explorers. They are always
it's right there when the rain pours. Oh, I think that I found Salesian Explorers.
Okay. Wow, what an adventure it's been today.
I know. From trying to reunite from all these different places.
To losing the money.
To have a dead phone.
To getting a flat tire.
Hey, but you know, like St. Mary Mazzarello, with positivity and joy, we finally made it to the Sacro Cuore! Yay!
Salesian Explorers, have you ever gone through a really difficult situation or a hard time?
Felt like giving up and staying down. Mm-hmm.
But we challenge you to be like St. Mary Mazzarello.
To be positive and to trust that all things work together for His good. And remember your ABCs.
Always be cheerful.
Hey, Pamela.
Oh, yes.
I think there's a guitar over there.
Really?
Why don't we share a song with our Salesian Explorer friends?
That's a great idea. Be right back. Wow, you guys got papers so fast. All right, Salesian Explorer friends, we're going to share with you some of the lyrics so that you can sing along with us because it's a beautiful song from little parts of the letters of St. Mary Mazzarello. So I'm going to move this way so I don't hit my friends. But sing along with us, and I hope you enjoy. Salesian Explorers, are you ready?
Yes.
All right.
Before.